heading to the Volcano Villude. Time to leave hope. Once we leave the town, I'll consider you as a mature dragoon. I won't teach you how to fight anymore. Okay, I'll be all right. Left Volcano Villude, straight the seventh fort, Kingdom of Basil. I won't let you have your way. My way.
Volcano!
let you leave alive. Is that so? My day. I will stop them by myself. I won't let you. Won't let you go any further. Is that all? sure if it's inside the fortress of space. In such a place. Hang on, we beat the Sandoras. Sir Lavitz. Watch out for the dragon's breath. This is wired war god's amulet. We will wreak your revenge upon them. There are no injuries. Can't poison? There is no ally or enemy for the dead. Please rest in peace. I love the cute little mushroom guys in this game. Little Minotaurs. Addition. I want it to be an even number, so I'll do this later.
Burning rush!
another spear. You get everything like two or three times over in this game. Another spear. Little bunnies on the trees. Great, Volcano Villude. Right, Town of Hope. Right rear, 7th Fort, Kingdom of Basil. Eek! What's wrong, Shana? I'm fine. My foot was stuck in the mud, is all. See? No! Did you twist your ankle? It's nothing. You can't stand up, can you? Come on, I'll give you a piggyback ride. But it's embarrassing. What are you talking about? I used to give you piggyback rides when you were little, remember? Thanks. I'm such a trouble, aren't I? I don't think so. I guess I should have stayed in hope. Are you serious? No, it's not so. I guess I had a bit of a weak moment. You know what? I have more confidence now. I can fight to help everybody. I'm not a drag on others, but I still cannot fight like Rose. Shana, you have something only you can do, right? You don't need to pretend to be strong. Besides, you can rely on me more, like in the old days. Dart, is Shana all right? I'm okay now. The pain is gone. Let's go, everybody. Another spear. I'm gonna make a fortune.
another spear. Stone of Signet. Thundered. I got 5 spears. Alright, one more of these and I'll switch out. We are now at the nest of the dragon at the Volcano Villude. What's that? Is that an eruption of the volcano? No, it's not. That is Firebird. It's bad timing showing up now. We still have to deal with the dragon. Can we just let it go? It's up to him. He saw us. Run! We lost him. Good. Let's move on. Yes! know, you could feasibly heal somebody all the way up if you just guard. Because guarding gives you something like 3 or 5% of your health back. So if you're low on health items, like I am, you're going to want to have one person at a time do the guard thing. And since we're in a volcano dungeon, and Dart is fire-based elemental attacks, I want to guard with him first. In here, Lavitz is really our best defense against the fire-based enemies. We don't meet the water-based ally for a long time. I gotta move this cam up here. Way in the background is our merchant. This feeling, it's calling me. Shana, where are you going? By this? I don't know. But when I came here, I didn't hear the voice anymore. Is that alive? Looks like a stone statue. Don't go near it. I feel something's wrong. Listen to Shana. This Virage is still alive. Virage? You don't know about it? Okay, I'll explain it to you. You know about the dragon campaign, right? The Winglies were outnumbered, so they used this creature called Virage as their trump card in the war. Just as humans used dragons, Winglies used Virage. I thought the dragon campaign was over 11,000 years ago. How can this still be alive? I would say it's due to a hatred of humans or a vendetta against us Dragoons. We gotta settle this. Or let's run.
Pain.
This is just great. Usually, spells only last about 3 turns. Yeah. Have no choice but to use that healing breeze.
Burning rush.
Dangerous here. Let's go back. Come on, Shana. Are you all right? Rose, run! Creepy. And Virage will be all over the world. Have to defeat them all. Hey, is anybody there? Did you hear something? Look over there. It's a man. Help me. My foot slipped and I fell. We got you. Thanks, really. I don't think I would have made it It was really good. Yeah, thanks. I can't thank you enough. But please, at least take this. Oh, don't. We can't accept such an expensive item. Yes, you have to. You folks saved my life. I'll feel bad if you folks don't take it. Take it. Once decided, it's hard to take it back. It's a man thing. Well, thank you. Ooh, acquired sapphire pen. I'm Dabox of Lohan. I was told I could find a burning gem around here, so I came. And look what happened to me. By the way, I'm an antique dealer. If you happen to be in Lohan, why don't you drop by? Later. He's funny. Firebird. Shana, can we go to the exit? No, it's in flames. I guess we gotta fight. Damage for this mini dragon.
Oh. Spinning pain.
Ooh, new magic. It was a hot fight. Oh, brother, you folks are still here. My, folks, you look pretty tired. Want to buy something? I probably already told you, but I'm a trader. Nice to be asked now after two major boss fights. Has a sparkle arrow. We already have a war god amulet. So we can sell this. I'm gonna go back to Lohan soon. If you want to buy something, now is your chance. enter the nest of the dragon. Don't you feel something? This forest is contaminated by the dragon's poison. I see. That's why the Sandoras don't have a defense in this forest. A normal person cannot be exposed to this poison for a long time. It's a natural defense. Oh, God. What's wrong? I felt a little bit dizzy, that's all. I guess it's hard for a woman. Oh, I'm a woman too. You are special. Special, huh? Fine. I don't capitalize on a woman's frailty anyway. I don't mean to... Oh, no. I'm okay. See, Rose is fine too. But I'm sorry. I need to go rest a little. Shana? Are you all right? Uh-huh. Don't worry. I don't feel sick anymore. Besides, I think I got used to the air in this place. Then can you go with us? Sure. If I fall down here, there would be no meaning to me coming with you. Indeed, we can say the war is in our hands because the Kaisers cannot make a move. Shana, please don't leave us like that. We don't know what awaits us. Sorry. Now let's move on. They're playing brother and sister. Yup, they're always like that. didn't forget about that chest at the beginning. Have it too. Give it to him. I'm sure they'll sell it in Lohan. Dragon. Well, at least we don't need to look for Feyrbrand anymore. What confidence you have. Is that because you are a dragoon? I guess. Guys, look at this. There's still pure water left in this forest. At least the entire forest is not spoiled. Let's go. If we defeat the monster, the forest will be saved. Excellente. Let's try this little purple butthole. Excellente. Ooh, a bravery amulet. It is touched, it reacts with that.
Spinning cane.
To this purple buckle.
Spinning cane. Ha!
Alrighty. Let's save right here. Is that you, Lavitz? So ironic to find you venturing here. You are Graham. Do you know him? I will never forget him. He used to be the head of the second knighthood of Basil. Graham, the man who used to be my father's best man. Welcome, Lavitz. You have become a knight, fulfilling the wishes of your late father, Servi. Don't you ever mention my father's name. Are you still carrying that grudge after more than a dozen years for my betrayal of your father? That's not all. You betrayed King Albert. You betrayed every single person I know. Is that the wrath of a patriotic knight or a man full of vengeance? Both. Graham, I now get to avenge my father, who trusted you and died in vain. Get revenge, huh? Try. See if you can truly best me and my newly obtained power. Emerge, the power of the dragon. You are a dragoon? It shouldn't be a surprise. Only the dragoons can manipulate dragons. Behind the dragon, there should be... This is the power I obtained. Obtaining that power is not an easy matter. You, where did you get that dragoon spirit? I'm amazed there is someone in Basil who knows about this. Fine. You too will know before you die. His Majesty Doel got all his power and intelligence from Emperor Diaz. Is this some kind of dream? Emperor Diaz died 11,000 years ago with the name of the Holy Imperial Gloriano. If this is a dream, how can you explain what you are about to see? Come, I give you a chance to avenge your father. If you have the courage to fight against the legendary Dragoon. enough of this. I've got to change. I can never do these.
Spinning pain.
Excellent. Got rid of that dragon.
Burning rush. Burning rush. Burning rush.
Spinning pain.
Oh, I got a deep gash. Have survived strength. My efforts were to no avail. I even used betrayal to obtain this power. I still don't understand. Why did you betray my father? You were not like this. Nobody could be stronger than your father. That was the only thing I could never conquer. I had admiration for him. As a mate, and as a friend. But time goes by, and it turned into this feeling. This fear from realizing the limits of your ability. This fear that goes nowhere. The only thing you can do is curse yourself for weakness. But you couldn't overcome your fear by defecting to Doel. You needed to overcome my father. There was an alternative. If only I could obtain a new power and could be equal to or surpass him. That was the Dragoon spirit I got from His Majesty Doel. Lavitz, live strong. Now I can go to be with Servi. He is lucky to be dead now. Greed for power eventually conquers you. Unleashed power generates only sorrow. He should have known that. He was lucky to die now and avoid even more sorrow. What is this? Such a coincidence. It can't be. Or is this fate? Lavitz, maybe you too are... Tart is right. The Dragoon spirit of the Jade Dragon recognizes you as the next master. I am a Dragoon? I deserve to rule dragons? Not only do you deserve, but you have an obligation to accept your fate as a Dragoon, don't you? It's what Graham left for me. I understand. I accept it. The fate of a Dragoon. I will use this power for justice. Like Darden Rose. Use for justice? Huh. Acquire Dragoon spirit of the Jade Dragon. Good for you, Lavitz. Ugh. Shana! I can't breathe. Too much poison? We cannot make it over Villude carrying Shana. Then we have to go to Lohan. Lohan? That commercial town? Yes, that's it. I heard there's a great doctor there. Hurry! Cross, cut to bail area, right dragon's den, beware slides. Alrighty. I'm going to cut this chapter here, and when I return shortly, we will head to the commercial port city of Lohan. And I think the Shrine of Shirley comes later. But whatever. Mwah. See everybody in a bit.